young man recently moved into our area.
People really seem to like him.
Who are you guys talking about?
The guy that's renting our barn.
Is there anything about this Joshua that strikes you as
peculiar?
He's shown powerful influence over a great many people.
What just happened here?
I'm Joshua.
It's the stranger.
Stranger?
You live here?
I do. I came to Auburn and saw that there was work to be done.
Hi.
Hi.
Actually, I'm being a little nosy. Kind of wanted to see where you lived.
All these people listening to you, willing to do whatever you say.
I started to build and people came to join me.
Sometimes we just gotta tear something down to build it back up again.
This Joshua's an amazing guy. I mean, he brought the whole community together.
I just miss my husband. My life is a mess.
Your life is beautiful.
I want you all to look at this man and ask yourselves, does anyone do something for nothing?
I know exactly what you're up to. It's the others whose eyes are not open.
Based on the best-selling novel.
He's a terrible threat.
If you are still so blinded by your fear that you can't see the good in this man.
Epiphany Films proudly presents Tony Goldwyn.
From what I hear, you've been doing some extraordinary things in Auburn.
Academy Award winner F. Murray Abraham.
This man is a danger.
And Academy Award nominee Giancarlo Giannini.
You don't fear me. You fear what's inside of you.
Joshua.
I am what I am.
Hope has a name.